surviving are low.
Workers use them for construction now. That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy?
I have a daughter. Got it. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
And the Empire done messed up the galaxy.
Is her mother?
She's gone.
That's sad.
The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day? You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Tension cable's holding.
Good, I got a feeling you're gonna need it. We can use that terminal to rotate the billboard. So hard. Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
Is she that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since.
Okay, shortcut. We got some skills. I think I'm gonna go use the survival so I could have more health. Because I'm gonna need health. That's not good. Sims.
All set, Cap?
Good to go.
Solid crew, Kestis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the Senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. That right, BD?
He just had to do a little
plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab sliced the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You try knocking?
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the Senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Kev, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan? That yacht's a side in our rim city.
The Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Good.
Oh, maze. Captain's secure with blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab a transport. Back before you know it.
Alright, let's go. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
New job, Batista.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack.
Thanks, twins.
She died.
She died. That means you're welcome.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo says
he's
still on notice.
I'm under the wheel.
Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tats before you pick a fight.
God,
Hey, Cal. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cal. I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah. Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Goop, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
That is a long way.
Corita, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
All right, thank you.
Twin, the yacht's all yours.
And now, right. Time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
Slice it open. Let's go get this guy. Let's go introduce ourselves. My name is Hove.
Stay back. I'm warning you. I've got an entire squad in here.
I knew we had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible. They'll execute me.
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
Unlock it and you'll be rewarded.
I'll be rewarded. I will unlock the terminal.
You'll be rewarded with your life.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
Is that the Empire?
They're everywhere. Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive. Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cap, but sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
Yeah,
how
tell them,
Cal. Disappointingly naive.
Hey! The twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Corita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Let's take their food to go.
Which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Oh yeah, that senator is gonna get it. The Clone Wars beginning the first battle of Genosis and grew into a galaxy-wide conflict. Fought between the Galactic Republic and the Confederacy of Independent Systems, it consumed the galaxy for 3 years. The war finally ended when the Confederacy leader were concerned and defeated with the Jedi Order, who had fought as General of the Republic, being branded as a traitor and executed in masses. Lucky you, Senator. Now you know a little fact about Zagarera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
Batisa!
Batisa!
Kulka!
I don't know what that means.
We got a plan for the senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the senator can fly.
You'll pay for this, Count Kestis.
Yeah.
These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family.
Excuse me.
I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
Ooh, shit. You okay? You okay? Oh, damn.
What took you so long? While you've been chasing shadows, I have been
It's the Nine Sisters. I had to fight her in Fallen Order. Ooh. Yeah, how's this? I thought she was gonna be that cow cactus.
Open fire! Scudder! Get to cover!
Thank Beric and Inquisitor!
No! No.
Look out!
No. He lost three of his friends and just... Oh, man. He's a different type of Jedi, because I know they don't have to have emotions, but he is pissed. They just killed both his friends. Losing both your friends in one instance, well, three of his friends.
They're hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead. Need to center myself.
I know there's something over here. Shit.
initiated.
Oh, this guy. And that's how you do it.
Stem canister. That'll prove useful.
That was cute. We don't have to fight him again just in case we die.
All set.
Blocked. Come on, we'll come back later.
I will bring the knife to the AR again. Running again.
Nope, just being smart. Help me, buddy. Yeah.
Not today.
Not today.
No. You? Dark in here.
Shit. No. Reek. It's hard.
Don't fall behind.
All right, we're done. My skills are growing.
Got me.
Hell yeah. Oh god. That works.
Cal, good to see you.
All right. Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
What's up, dude? You prepared to die? Ooh. Holy shit. Shit.
Let's play a game. Once a rat, always a rat.
Shit. Shit. I got one more thing to go.
Bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so predictable. I'll take your limbs off. Peace, my peace.
Blocks. Oh my shit. Just shit.
Come closer.
Oh God.
My turn. Time to die, Bracker Rat.
time's up, Kestis!
My goodness. I got your pattern. I'm not trying to grab it until I at least see my life is a little bit down. Oh my goodness.
Impressive. But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. Your death will make me a legend. There we are.
Okay. Shit. Oh.
Get back, rat! Ready to join your friends? For the Inquisitorian!
She's reading my mind, bro. She does that.
Come here. I'll take your lips off, beast by beast.
Oh my god.
Another stim.
I dare you. Take your shot. Time to die, fractured rat.
Come on. This move was so badass. Cool stance. Love it.
Learn a new trick. Are you done? Wait here, buddy.
Hey, last stim.
I see your next move. Love that sound!
No!
No way!
I don't know. Oh my god, one more hit. Shit. Yes, oh my god, with just a little bit of life.
You were a Jedi Knight before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide.
Your anger's overtaking you.
It's time to set you free.
Dang.